Hi guys, it's me Shriar from Christian Venetianial, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to make a light sensor, dark sensor, automatic street light, or whatever you call it. We will make it from common electronic parts, and as always it will be simple, easy and fun to make. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. The components are very common and you can get them in most of electronic stores, and there are two NPN transistors and their code is 2N222A transistor, an LED, 2 1 kilo ohm resistors, an LDR which stands for light dependent resistor, or what they call a photoresistor. Also you'll need a 9 volt battery and clip, a breadboard, and finally some jumpers for connecting the parts together. And that's it. This is the circuit diagram that I'm going to use it for making the light sensor. It's very easy and I made it as simple as possible, so I think it doesn't need any explanation. Also you can get the circuit diagram for free, link down in the description, make sure to check it out. Now it's time to make it, and all you have to do is to connect the parts together according to the circuit diagram. And let's start. And now I finished connecting the parts together and it's time to test it to see if it works or not, so let's do this. Yeah, as you can see it works perfectly. The LED is so bright and the LDR is so sensitive. Also overall the device is so efficient, and that's it. Thank you guys for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please thumbs up and share the video to support me. Also don't forget to subscribe for updates, and till the next video, peace out.